Welcome to Fruzen Intermediate School.
I got a feeling that tonight's gonna